Yo, what's up, YouTube? This is your boy, Junior, a.k.a. Smoking Guns, out here in Tucson, Arizona, representing the Ultimate Fight Club, giving you the latest content in boxing and MMA news that is out. So, today's video, man, it looks like we have an update on that Maurice Hooker versus Regis Prograis situation, and it looks like the negotiations may be coming into play where this fight will take place either on April 11th or April 25th with the co-main event, Luke Campbell versus Javier Fortuna. This fight card looks like it may be a pretty decent fight card because it's also talking about women's lightweight champion Katie Taylor being up against Amanda Serrano on the same damn card. So this may potentially be a nice little fight card over there on DAZN. But this is coming out in BoxingNews24.com where it states Maurice Hooker versus Regis Prograis and Luke Campbell versus Javier Fortuna on April 11th or the 25th. And in this article, it goes on to state, Eddie Hearn of Matchroom Boxing is planning a DAZN card headlined by former light welterweight champions Maurice Hooker versus Regis Prograis on April 11th or the April 25th on DAZN at Madison Square Garden, according to Dan Raphael. This is an excellent card if Hearn can finish putting it together before April. Also on the card will be lightweights Luke Campbell and Javier Fortuna battling for the vacant WBC 135-pound title. And another fight on the card, women's lightweight champ Katie Taylor battles Amanda Serrano. Quote. Now, with this news coming out, dude, this could actually be a pretty damn decent card right here, man. This would actually be a nice little triple header, even though you got a dude like Maurice Hooker and Regis Prograis. They are no longer champions, but that would still be a really, really good entertaining ass fight, especially with the clash of styles, like a dude like Maurice Hooker and a dude like Regis Prograis. How the skills of a dude like Regis Prograis, even though he will be at a height and reach disadvantage going up against a dude like Maurice Hooker, who definitely has friggin' very good technical skills, can battle it out and bang it out with your damn ass, but he is no longer a champion, so it's almost kind of like former champion versus former champion. Dude, these dudes definitely have something to prove to be able to get themselves back into title contention. And it kind of weirds me out because I thought Maurice Hooker was moving up to the 147-pound division, but I guess not, because this fight right here with Maurice Hooker versus Regis Prograis will be taking place at the 140-pound division. And then you got the co-main event with Javier Fortuna and Luke Campbell. That should also be a very little entertaining-ass fight, even though it trips me out that that is going to be for the vacant WBC belt that is being stripped from Devin Haney. And they're already talking about Devin Haney potentially having a fight with Adrian Broner. For those of you who follow my channel, you notice I have not even been friggin' entertaining that, because unless we get some official news that that fight will actually be coming into play and that negotiations are actually going about right now, I'm not even entertaining that until I hear that negotiations are really going down for that damn fight. And then you have a third fight with the lightweight champ Katie Taylor versus Amanda Serrano. Dude, this is definitely shaping up to be a nice little triple header for DAZN, man. So if all of these fights can come into play, dude, that'd be friggin' badass for DAZN to have this damn triple header. But it definitely seems like the negotiations between Maurice Hooker and Regis Prograis are still going into play right now. There really is no friggin' speed bumps that should be stopping this damn fight, especially with both of these dudes being DAZN fighters. But they are stating if that fight does not come into play by this damn time frame, April 11th or April 25th, then the Javier Fortuna versus Luke Campbell fight will be bumped up to the main event. But I am really hoping that they are able to get the negotiations for this damn Maurice Hooker versus Regis Prograis fight, because that is definitely a fight as a boxing fan that I would love to friggin' see, okay, you guys? So, I hope you guys like the video. If you guys like the video, make sure to hit the like button. If you're not subscribed, make sure to subscribe to the channel. And if you guys have any kind of questions, any kind of comments, hit me up in the comment section and I'll be sure to hit you guys up, all right? So, I hope you like the video. Holla at your boy. I swear, just wait up behind it.